Tom Hanks's first film was the low-budget horror movie He Knows You're Alone, released in 1980.